there are multiple barriers to poverty, even in Grand Rapids. One of the barriers is access to food. Healthy and nutritious is just an additional barrier to that.